promotion guaranteed, but when you've been up there all season, you want to win the title as well, and they can do that with victory today.
Well, they can. You wouldn't expect them to take the foot off the gas after all the hard work they've put in this season.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Rashford!
Forward with some danger.
Luis Suarez.
Now Kane. Promising build up until that challenge.
Ivan Rakitic.
Luis Suarez. Good defending. Now Marcus Rashford. Here's Alan. Jordan Henderson. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Closing him down. Now Messi. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Keeper's ball. And this is going to be a challenge even for a team as star-studded as England. The opposition have got plenty of stars of their own.
Well, without doubt, and not out of it.
Henderson! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. Celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try and to convert it.
Well, they're in a good position here. Looking for a punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross.
Rakitic. Saw the goal and went for it. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Barcelona winning a corner. Dangerous ball in from Messi.
Paulinho! Defended well.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Rakitic.
Blocked it then. Here's Alec. They could pose some danger now. Looking.
Kane!
That is a fantastic goal. Best of the bunch in this division, no doubt about that. Certainly in this game as well, which looks as though it's going to get them very early the title of being champions.
Looks that way. Best team in the division by quite some margin, and you know, their points tally and the gap between themselves and the competitors going to bear that out.
The intercepted. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Coutinho!
Hit it hard, but not very true. Here's Walker. Henderson. That will be a throw now after the tackle. Now Kane. And here's Harry Kane. Out wide now. Got the ball back in his own penalty area though. It's good play until they got that challenge in. There's good progress with this attack.
Ali! This is a goal!
Well, it's point-blank range. You've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
And for England, the celebrations of a goal. And I think the players, just looking at their body language, they believe the job is done.
Yeah, they're playing a lot of freedom there. Now they can relax a little.
Dele Alli. Hey! This is how they love to play on the break. Defender has to move quickly.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Essie. It's Coutinho. Chance!
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Really commanding goalkeeper. And that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Jordan Henderson. Dele Alli. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but you can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beat of these defenders in the race.
And they've cut it out. Barcelona striving to get into their stride here.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away.
Play forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Good defending. Now a throw-in. Kyle Walker. Target was Alli.
And they get it away.
Sergio Roberto. Cahill. Henderson.
Jordan Henderson. Dele Alli. Here's Harry Kane.
There's a target at the front post.
Well, he tried to place it. Placed it further from the goal. I can only think that got a horrible bobble. No, that was a shocker.
That will be two added minutes. There's some potential in this move. Take the corner. Corner swung in. Defended well.
Here's a jump.
Shot's on here. The shot gets blocked. Still on the attack and they've got a corner. In goes the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Cleared away by the defender. Kyle Walker. So we reach the front. Said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. It's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. It's looking good, this move. Promising build-up until that challenge. Rose. Oh, he took it in. Of all the decisions that difficult to get right on a regular basis. Offside, probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the players rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
Really getting at the opposition. This is falling behind from Suarez. Dembele! They're very quick in these breakaways. And the danger was recognised. Good defensive play. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Into the attacking third. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Well, if this ends up being a win for this goalkeeper's team, he'll be the hero because he's been most responsible for the saves he's made.
Dembele. Attacking well here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. They'll get a free kick for that.
Rakitic, magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Made in by Messi.
And here's the shot.
It's a corner again. Well, that's good defending. Got the ball in that wide area there via the interception. He's cut that out well, well read. Good forward play from them. Jordan Henderson. Now it's Usman Dembele. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Came in with a challenge.
Suarez! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
He's read that, hasn't he? Made the interception, made it look easy, actually. On to the attack now. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Suarez. Good defending. Rose. Room now out on the wing. Dembele, there's some potential in this move. Luis Suarez, and they cut it out. Luis Suarez, he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. He's really strutting his stuff now,
probing with the pass. Needing to stay cool now. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
Hazards of goalkeepers. If you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. He's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exit.
That's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Good challenge.
Rakitic.
A crowd wanted to shoot.
Wonderful save.
Coming up a corner. Here comes the corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper. I like the look of this attack. Excellent work with the tackle. Ivan Rakitic on the move and able to cut out the pass. It's just a matter of time now, Alan, and there isn't much time to go. We are on the verge of this special season being sealed as champions, with more games still to come.
Yeah, the stadium's going to explode. They would have expected it to happen sooner or later, but it's going to happen sooner by the looks of it.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It goes out wide again. He tried to get the ball wide, but it's been cut out. Piqué. Quick-witted, quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Another successful challenge. Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez.
He's got his shot off now.
Hit it hard, but not very true. Cahill. Opportunity in a wider area. Sense that they had a real belief in that attack.
but the defending actually made it look rather weak in the end.
Well, they're in a good position here. Rhodes. And the referee brings it to a halt. Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals. The